Week has reached 90 wins for the UConn women. The University of Pacific was in the ballgame last night for about 10 minutes, and after that, it turned into a UConn scrimmage. Yeah, it did take a while for the Huskies to get going, but it was UConn's defensive pressure that was the key in this game becoming a typical Huskies blowout. Maya had the block there. This was one of her six steals, and those are two of her 17 points. UConn wins at 85-42, and now they get set for tomorrow night at ninth-ranked Stanford. Yes, that is Stanford, the Cardinal, the last team to beat UConn. And by the way, guys, Stanford has a winning streak of its own. How about 51-42?